going to show you all about today, the rust bucket. Okay, I'll show you how to transform it. So you can see this little hole here, then you can see this clip here. You should put the clip in the hole, then it will hold. Then the other side, you lift this up, pull it, and you should do the same thing. And you should do the same thing too. So you can see here, like this, then do this, put this here. Then you should put this where it goes. Then you put this here. Then you lift this up, put this. Put this in here. Then you do the same thing on the other side, put this on, then you can see then, and then you have to do this to keep it steady. Now you can see Ben 10 was in here all along. Then there's a hole through it. So you put it, you put him, wait. Then you do, and you put him in here. Then you have to close your eyes. And here's the alien. You can open your eyes now. So, but before you take the alien out of there, you have to transform the wheels to be like smooth on the floor like this. So it will keep still, so you won't move it. You can see this has cannonball number on here. When it's 100, it turns red. When it's 20, it turns like orange. When it's 300, it turns like yellow. And when oh, at the 400 goes green, and you can see orange right here. And you can see here, there's a grappling arm right here. So you can twist it like this. And you can see this part right here. You can put it that way or this way. And you can see it has a claw arm. And that's all for today, Benton.